Yeah, I was amazed at some of the people that you were surrounded by. For example, the story about the fellow who was trying to start through Atari, something where you could dial up and download games and play the games on Atari through a phone line. And this was in, early 80s or something like that. Basically like
Right.
a
It was very innovative. He was basically, because back then most people didn't have PCs, but a lot of people had those Atari game machines. His idea was, create essentially what looked like a game Atari game cartridge, but actually was a communications modem. So you'd plug it into your phone line and then be able to turn it into more of a two-way terminal and be able to download games. So it's a little bit like Netflix is now for movies. That's what it really envisioned 35 years ago, with this product called, GameLine. So there were a lot of that ended up not succeeding because just as that product was coming to market, the interest in the Atari games machine kind of plummeted. So the company kind of was suddenly in kind of free fall. But that was an example of one of the pioneering attempts early on, to essentially create this digital age, create this what we now think of as the internet age, by figuring out ways to kind of enter the market with the devices that were popular at the time.